the Andhra Pradesh state. We're the fourth largest party in the parliament. We have more than 50% vote share in the assembly. We have 86% of the seats in the assembly. So this speaks about a lot of political stability, but it's also very important when one is doing business. And the other aspect, which Robert himself was speaking of some time back, I myself am also from business community, probably among the globally, probably top five companies. And I also run a media company. It's also a successful company as well. So there is an element of business in me as well. So I do understand what business is about, and I do understand the need to support when it requires. And to speak a few words about my state, it's one of these states which is 975 kilometers of coastline. It currently has four ports and six airports. And everything goes well, we're targeting to enhance this by another four more ports, four to five ports extra. So there is a tremendous amount of scope on the coastline. We are primarily an agrarian, 62% dependence on agriculture. We've recently had a state divided. The tier one cities, Hyderabad, given away to Telangana state. So that's one of the reality that we need to face. Our other important city would be Sacramento, Vizag. If everything goes well, we can develop that as a tier one city as well. So these are the few weaknesses, few strengths that we have. What I'd like to speak about is the importance of any business community is if somebody were to come all the way to AP, come and set up a factory or set up something, it's very important that they trust the government.